Dynamics 365 Field Service has a new intuitive tool to build and maintain functional locations and assets within those functional locations. It is available from the web and mobile app. Here we have the Advanta campus, which we can expand down to room level. Admins can expand the location tree to include additional details. For example, we are ready to add a fifth floor. Going to New Location, we create and name Floor 5. We can choose to enter address information if needed, then save and close. In this instance, we happened to have made a mistake by placing Floor 5 underneath the roof. We can simply drag and drop Floor 5, reordering our location to fit our needs. By checking the box Show Assets, all asset lists will appear in the functional location where it is located. I can also expand an asset to see all of the subcomponents. In this example, the HVAC unit has 4 parts. Assets can also be easily relocated. These same asset and location functions are also available on account forms and asset forms. For example, on this HVAC asset form. Now, let's see functional location in a new work order scenario. We select a service account and select a functional location from the dropdown. Note that all locations related to this service account will be shown. Change view is available with additional filter options. By using functional location, the address tab has updated, and the customer assets linked to this functional location are filtered by default. Once saved, the information is updated in the work order incident. This is also part of the agreement setup and case creation processes. Now, let's go over how functional locations work within the mobile application from the technician perspective inside a work order. From within our work order, we start by selecting Floor 1 under Functional Location and navigate to Assets and Locations. We can navigate through the various locations and use Show Assets to locate the assets in need of service, all within this easy-to-use mobile app. Another way we can find the physical location of the assets is to use the search function. Adding a new location or a new asset is also available within the mobile app. Simply open the ellipses and select the option from the drop-down menu. The mobile app provides a quick and easy way to build out location structures in the field. Now you can easily manage large customer sites and store the location of your assets through the functional location hierarchy without creating multiple accounts. Visit these links to learn more.